Hello everyone! Welcome to 使える Real English. I'm Naoko from Aeon Kids.
My name is Jun, and I'm also from Aeon Kids.
日常の場面で使える英語表現を私たちと一緒に楽しく練習しましょう。Are you ready?
Let's take a look at today's conversation. Grandma, what are you doing? I'm hanging some wind chimes. Cool. This glass one sounds so pretty. Oh, look at this. I bought this one for your grandma 50 years ago. It looks so old, but it's the most special.
今回は風鈴についてさくらがおじいちゃんとおばあちゃんと話をしているシーンでしたね。キーフレーズは It's the most special です。ふみことゆきおにとってとっても特別なものなんでしょうね。Now, let's practice today's key phrase. 先生の後についてリピートしてみてね。すべての文を練習したい人は会話文のパートに戻って一時停止ボタンを押して練習してね。
Are you ready? It's the most special. It's the most special. It's the most special.Good job.
今回は会話に出てきた ago を使った例文を練習してみましょう。今から5分前、1時間前、3日前、2週間前にこれを買いましたは何て言うのかな。純先生と一緒に練習してみましょう。
Please listen and repeat after me. I bought this 5 minutes agoI bought this an hour ago. I bought this 3 days ago. I bought this 2 weeks ago. Good job.
Jun, I like your watch. Is that new?
Not really. I bought this about 6 months ago.
That's all for today.たくさん練習して実際に使ってみてね。
Great job, everyone. Try to use today's phrases and have fun speaking English. See you next time.
Bye! Bye.